Now, breaking news, a Long Beach police officer has been fired after posting a graphic photograph on social media. In the picture, the officer is holding his baton while standing over splattered blood on the sidewalk. Today, the Long Beach Police Department said it has dedicated to building relationships with the community and it holds employees to the highest standards.